Alright, I'm just getting ready to move this clay out of the way and set up for my horses again. So that's what I'm going to do today. I'm going to have to pick up the video on Friday, tomorrow, because I'm not going to be able to do much today because I've had a guy in here working on the alarm system in the apartment here all day long, and it kept me from working in my studio for a while. So I'll pick this up tomorrow. Just wanted to give you a quick note as to what I was doing and why there's no video today. So again, I'll start this tomorrow. Time to play with some clay. Well, as you can see, it's cold and windy outside, and you're going to hear a lot of the wind noise coming through little cracks in the windows, but just going to have to put up with it. It's now Friday morning, and I'm down here working on my clay. So I'm back on the second horse, and I'm going to get it as far as I can today and maybe get the third horse started. I've been thinking about how I'm going to do the base for all of these, and I think I know I have a plan, and you're going to do something with several horses or people in it. You just sort of have to have a plan. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna call it quits for now. I'll come back and work on this a little bit more tomorrow. And next week, I'm gonna not be in the studio as much because I've got a bunch of stuff I've gotta do. I've gotta take a crazy horse down to the foundry, or over to the foundry. And then I gotta get my driver's license renewed. And a bunch of other stuff. So I'll get as much done this week as I can and get started on the third horse, hopefully the first of next week or sometime next week. I like the way this one's turned out. It's gonna look a lot better once it gets the hair and the mane and all the other stuff that goes on it, but this will have to do for now. Alrighty, you guys, see you next time. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. Alright, see you next time.